better known as 7-Eleven.
7-Eleven Day, and that's right. To celebrate, 7-Eleven stores in our area will be giving away free Slurpees. That's right. We said free, and Dina Kupfert joins us live with the details on a friendly competition.
You weren't the dancing Slurpee.
Oh, my goodness. What? I'm telling you what. 7-Eleven pulled out all the stops today. Not only are they offering one of these free for every customer, this is the size you get, by the way, but they're also throwing down a brain freeze competition, and we've got some very excited kids behind us. So they range in age from 5 years old all the way up to 14. Now, the rules are they have to literally drink as much of their massive Slurpee as they can during this live shot, and whoever has the most gone at the end of it wins a prize. Are you guys ready to get this thing started?
Yes.
Back in the studio, I need to hear it. Moms and dads, you ready? Okay. On your marks, get set. Big day. This is the 92nd birthday.
This is really big day. 7-Eleven, this is Slurpee's birthday, and we're pulling out all the stops, like you said. We've got a lot of deals going on today. We've got dollar pizza slices, dollar hot dogs, dollar chicken tenders. We're making a big push with our app and 7 Rewards program. There's a ton of deals going on here. We've got a bunch of raffle prizes going on at the Elk Grove store here. So, yeah, come on down, and we've got a bunch of stuff going on for the customers today.
Absolutely. So to help wash down that pizza and that hot dog, you get, of course, your free small Slurpee from 11 a.m. until 7 p.m., correct?
Yes.
That's it. Okay, all right. So 92 years, by the way, Slurpee in the background, the same Slurpee for 92 years, and it didn't melt. Isn't that amazing? It just continues to stay frozen. Okay, how's everyone doing?
Slurpee.
I can see it in the eye. Oh, they're getting the brain freeze. They're getting the brain freeze right here. Okay, we're going to wrap up this competition soon, everybody. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and cups down, cups down, cups down.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man, there are brain freezes and tummy aches happening, I think, right now. Okay, I want to see who won. Omar, help me out. Who won the competition?
We got a good one right
here. Okay. Oh, is that the winner right over there in the corner? Okay, what's your name?
Juan.
Juan, how you feeling?
I'm about to start crying.
Was that pretty hard to do?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's your brain feel like right now?
I don't get brain freeze, but it hurts.
Oh, oh, that's a brain freeze.
What Slurpee did you go for? What flavor?
I think it was cherry.
Yeah, I think it was cherry too. Good job, my friend. High five. Well done. All right, he's going to get a prize from Monster. Well done. Come out to 7-Eleven stores today, 11 to 7, and get your free Slurpee, everybody. Cheers.
Some headaches in there. Some headaches.
When they started,
everybody.
Like,
yeah, it was like this, holding the frontal lobe.
Cheers,
that was bad.
Cheers. Good job.
It was really bad.